Hey, dear students, anyone got something interesting to tell me?
Well, we know some things about Twitter.
Oh, sure, what about it?
We found out how does it make the money.
Great! How is that?
The main way is advertising, obviously.
It is about the 85% of their incomes.
Wow, that's a lot. But why people want to advertise there?
Mainly because their advertisement is not interrupted. It means it doesn't just pop up.
There are three ways to advertise on Twitter: tweets, accounts, and trends.
And how does Twitter charge for advertising?
They start up with a budget and then per click or retweet.
Well, that was advertising. Is there any more?
Data licensing.
What's that?
Tweets are public, so Twitter sells tweets to enterprises.
And why they do that?
Enterprises get to know their customers with their tweets.
Also, they get to know trends and to have a perspective about how people is being receptive about their products.
I think that's kind of creepy though.
Well, yeah, but they make money.
Other thing they are aiming to is to have more interaction with other media and take some profit.
What are you referring to?
You know how during the Oscars people train to tweet constantly about their opinions?
Yeah.
Well, they are looking to take advantage of those periods of time. Another example are episode premieres.
My new Death Star, it's almost ready.
I love you so much, baby.
I love to be informed of the activities and thoughts of my favorite villains. It's a quick update on them.
The fact that we can follow him without him knowing us is the best about Twitter. I can follow celebrities.
It's so cool. Besides, the limiting with the words make it more personalized and interesting. Vader may actually notice me here.
I love you so much, Twitter.
My grandpa is still the best, though.
Welcome to another episode of Twitter Facts. Interesting fact, Twitter doesn't pay for advertisement. Other companies do that for free. This is because companies and brands use Twitter as a media to advertise, so they advertise Twitter to advertise themselves. That is why Twitter grows so much.
Dude, this is when you got enough followers.
In the beginning, there were only blocks, and I sent men to create something new. Jack Dorsey created a microblogging service. In the year 2006, Twitter. Only 140 characters. Text, images, links, videos.